Hey guys, today we've got a 6.5 Jap coming out of a captured Arisaka Type 44 all the way from Japan, and we're going to be blowing up a pineapple.